Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all having a great day so far. So today's video is going to be my latest lifestyle favorites. I haven't been trying out too many products lately just because we are kind of in the chaos of moving and I'm big and pregnant and I want to get settled into our new place before I really take on more stuff. But I found some favorites recently, just a few must-have items that made me want to make this video and just update you guys on. So I'll try and do these more often too. I like just sharing general lifestyle favorites, a little bit of randomness, a little bit of everything. I've got some beauty products, I've got general lifestyle things that I use in my life, and then some preggo specific items as well that I have really fallen in love with for this pregnancy. I know I've mentioned it before, but I also will be doing a pregnancy essentials video. Again, I'm just waiting till we're moved into our new space and I can kind of get all the items together. And by then I'll be like halfway through my third trimester with just a few weeks left. So I feel like that will be a good time to film it. So without further ado, let's get into these favorites. So I'm gonna start with beauty because who doesn't love a little beauty in their life? And you guys know me and know that I love trying out new hair care products. I'm always trying to keep my hair nice and healthy and long. I do color treat my hair. So taking care of it and the treatment of it is really important to me. And lately I have fallen in love with these Briogeo Don't Despair Repair hair products. So I have three here from their line. They did send these to me to try out, but I've actually tried their detangler conditioning spray from this line before as well and really loved it. So that's how I knew I was going to love these. First of all, the smell of these products is so good. It's just so like fresh and kind of floral. It's just like so, I just got that all over my dress, but it's like so clean smelling. So it's really, I don't know, like invigorating when you're in the shower. So the three products I have here, I've got the shampoo. This is a super moisture shampoo. I have the deep conditioning mask. And then this is a really cool product that I have never tried before, but I really like, and it's a like aerosol spray conditioner, leave-in conditioner that you spray on your hair when it's wet when you get out of the shower. And so you just spray it like, I go midway about here down, and it acts as a leave-in conditioner, but it's a texture that's totally different than you typically see with leave-in conditioner. So I think that's really cool and really unique. These make my hair so soft. I apologize for the self-tanner on my hands, by the way. These make my hair so soft and so like silky and just really touchable. They make your hair really easy to comb through and to brush through when you get out of the shower. I also have friends who have really naturally curly hair who have used these products as well. So they could be great for a variety of different hair textures, but this line is designed to really add that moisture back into your hair that it may be lacking if you are using heat products on your hair or you're color treating it like yourself, like myself. So I just think these are so great. And the deep conditioning mask is definitely my absolute favorite. I love any kind of deep conditioning mask that I can use in the shower and keep it on for 10 to 15 minutes. It's like a great way to pamper yourself. And this one makes my hair so smooth and just so, I don't know, luxurious feeling. But it's been really cool to use the rest of these products as well. And this aerosol one is super unique too. So I had to give them a shout out first and foremost. Next up, another beauty product I wanted to mention is this Tula Face Primer. So I actually mentioned this at the end of my last lifestyle favorites video as well. But that day that I filmed that was the very first time I had used this. And as you can see, I have used quite a bit since then. This has become one of my favorite makeup products. I'm obsessed with this primer, and I actually use it more on days when I don't wear makeup than I've been using it as a primer. Like I have it underneath my makeup today, but I've fallen in love with it for my no makeup days because it is a blurring, smoothing, and somewhat tinted primer. So when you put it on your skin, it just like smooths everything out and it gives you the same look, like a no makeup look, the same look you might have if you didn't have makeup on, but with like flawless skin, if that makes sense. Because I get my lashes done, I really like to, on days when I'm not wearing makeup, but maybe we're like going to Christian soccer class or we're running errands, you know, we're going out and I don't want to be like crazy barefaced, I will just put this on and then fill in my brows with like a brow mascara and I'm good. And that is enough for me. And it gives me a little bit of like tinted coverage, a little bit of a smoothing effect, but not enough to where it feels like I've got makeup on all day. This stuff is just so good. And like I said, I do use it underneath my makeup, like I have it on today. And it's become my favorite primer because it just like gives you such a nice smooth base underneath your makeup. It is awesome. I've fallen in love with this. I actually need to grab a couple more of them because as you can tell, I go through them pretty quickly. Then the next product I have is actually for us mamas out there or expectant mamas. And this is a belly oil that I have recently rediscovered and cannot live without. So this is by Belly Beauty and it's their elasticity belly oil. So it offers stretch mark protection. It protects your skin, but it also really hydrates it. I do use different lotions on my belly as well. I've talked before about different lotions I use all over my body in general. Like I'm the type of person, when I get out of the shower, I have to lather myself in lotion from head to toe because my skin gets really dry to begin with, but especially when I'm pregnant. But when you're pregnant, taking care of your bump and hydrating it will just help the skin because it is stretching so much. And this is a product that I used during my first pregnancy. I actually used up probably about half of it, and then, oh yeah, you can see here, I've used up about like half of it, and then I packed it away, and I recently unpacked it and was like, oh my gosh, I forgot about this, and it is just so good. It is an oil, so if you're not like an oily type texture-wise person, then you might not love it, but I actually prefer oils on my belly over lotions because I just feel like it hydrates the skin a little bit more and I feel like it sticks with me more versus lotion, which might like sink in and then, I don't know, not last all day. For whatever reason, I just really prefer an oil on my belly. This smells so good. It has a lavender scent to it, so it's really calming. It's really relaxing. I've been using it morning and night recently just because I am in my third trimester now and my stomach is getting so big. So I use this in the morning when I put my lotion on all over, but then I also put it on my bump as I'm getting into bed. And Jordan loves the smell of this stuff. Like he's always complimenting it when I get into bed because the lavender scent is just like so relaxing. So it has like vitamin E in it and different oils. It has lavender oil in it. It says it's OBGYN and dermatologist recommended. I don't know, this stuff is just so good. It's my favorite belly oil. I've tried a few of them and could not talk about my current favorites without mentioning this. This will be going in my pregnancy essentials video too. Okay, and then the last beauty related item I have is actually a makeup carrying case. So this is by the line Base, which is Shea Mitchell's bag line. I have several bags from that line. I think I'm gonna pull the trigger and get her new diaper bag because I love it so much. It's gorgeous. But her line is known for having these like really sleek and modern designs. And this is the makeup carrying case from her company. I use this the whole time we were traveling in Texas for the holidays. We were there for 2 weeks and I love it. I fell in love with it and I knew I had to mention it in this video. What I love about this case is one, it's huge. Mine's probably kind of dirty, even though it doesn't have makeup in it. I did use it for quite a while, but it's huge. It holds a ton of makeup as you can tell. It's super sturdy. You can get it in a black color or this nude color that I have here. It comes with this huge mirror, and this is one of my favorite parts of this carrying case because the fact that the mirror just folds in here, it makes it really easy to do your makeup or get ready no matter where you're at. For example, when I was doing my makeup at my family's house, if Jordan was in the shower or he was doing something with Christian and I needed to do my makeup like in our bedroom or where we were staying, I could just fold this mirror out and prop it up and then do my makeup that way. It's a huge mirror. I don't want to show you my whole messy room, but I want to show you it's a huge mirror. And then it props up on its own, which is great. And it just goes in this handy dandy little sleeve. Then it also has space for your makeup brushes right there. And then this part actually detaches. It's just a magnet. So I find that it's a little heavy. It may not stay like attached all on its own, especially when there are brushes in there. I find that the brushes kind of weigh it down, but I don't mind that because it does keep them all really organized. So I just love this makeup case. It is a little pricey for a makeup case, but it's a splurge item that I have really fallen in love with, and I know I'm going to get a ton of use out of it too. If you're looking for a more affordable makeup case option though. This one is from, I believe, Amazon. I actually got this as, it's from Amazon because it was delivered through Amazon, but I actually got this as a Christmas gift from my stepmom and my dad, although I'm sure it was mostly my stepmom that picked it out. But this one's really cool because it's white marble, which is totally my style. And then inside it actually has these little compartments like that. So if you have like little compacts, you have bronzers, blushes, whatever, you can keep it all separated and prop all the makeup up right here. I love the base one too, but as you saw, that's like one big open compartment. And this makeup case will really allow everything to stay super organized and not have you breaking your makeup, not have them just all over the place. I just think that's the coolest thing. And it also still has the space for your brushes and lots of different storage options too. And it's about the same size overall. So I had to shout that out because I think this is the coolest thing. And I'll probably be carrying this one with me the next time I go somewhere, just because, or the next time I travel somewhere, because I want to try out that little compact style. I think that's awesome. So getting away from beauty, the next thing is actually something that I found from another Amazon favorites video, and it's this acupressure mat. This thing is so cool. I had to share it. It's also kind of like a pregnancy related item, but definitely doesn't have to be. I saw this in Stephanie Lita's recent Amazon, Lita, I think is how you pronounce it, Letta. She's like SMLXO, but I saw this in her recent Amazon favorites video, and literally as soon as I saw her talking about it, I ordered it right there because this is supposed to relieve like joint pressure or tension in your body. It almost acts as a massager. It does have these like little prickly textures to it, as you can tell. So it's not something like you wanna sit on like bare bum, but I sit on this when I'm like doing my makeup, if I'm getting ready, or if I'm just on the couch working at the end of the night or something like that, and it has helped so much. This pregnancy, I have had so much more hip pain and like back pelvic pain than my first pregnancy, and so I really was looking for something that I could just work into my regular routine that wouldn't take a lot of extra effort, but that would help relieve that hip pain, and this really does it. I will say, after sitting on it for maybe like 15 minutes or so, I start to be like, okay, I need to stop because my skin is also sensitive right now. But it says you can use it for anywhere between 5 and 45 minutes. It also comes with this pillow that has the similar texture to it. So they show it being used where you lay the mat down and you lay on it and then you lay the pillow behind your head. But there's all these different uses. You can stand on it to have it work as reflexology on your feet. You can kind of wrap it around. So I'll sort of sit the mat like this and then I'll sit on it like that so that it's helping my back and my hips. Jordan really likes the pillow as well for his lower back, and then it comes with like a carrying case little bag for them as well. They also have different colors. You guys know me, I love neutrals. But I had to mention these because this is the coolest thing and I wish I had it earlier in my pregnancy. It's definitely helped me. She also mentioned that she felt like it helped her cellulite and like smoothing out your skin there, so lots of pros and benefits. For me, I'm really just looking to relieve that hip pain, but I mean, if I can smooth out some cellulite while I'm doing it, then why not? So yeah, would highly recommend. I think this is definitely a really cool product to have, pregnant or not, but definitely in the third trimester, it's been awesome. Okay, and then speaking of the third trimester, I have found another pregnancy product that I've loved, and it's this prenatal protein formula. So I love to make smoothies at home. I love to have protein shakes typically when I'm not pregnant, but when you are pregnant, I don't know, my doctor told me protein powder's okay, but I've also read certain things that you shouldn't. I'm sure there's lots of opinions on it, but either way, I really wanted a protein powder that would be good for mama and good for baby and have additional nutrients in it that are specific to pregnancy. So I found this one on Amazon, and this is the Baby Booster Prenatal Protein. They have different flavors. I got the vanilla one because I do like to add it into like my kale smoothies and things like that. A lot of people, it advertises it on the bag, but a lot of people in the reviews also talked about using this to help morning sickness, because if in those early stages when you're so sick and you feel nauseous all the time and you don't want to eat anything, but you still need your nutrients and you still need some protein in your diet, this apparently is really helpful for that. It honestly tastes more like a milkshake than your regular protein powder too. So I mentioned that I work it into my smoothies. I've been doing that a lot, but I'll also just drink it plain in a little like blender bottle like this, and it tastes just as good. These have been really great for me, especially on early Saturday mornings when Christian has soccer and we're up and we're out of the house by 8:30 and I haven't had time to eat breakfast because I'm getting a toddler out of the house by 8:30. I just make one of these or I make a smoothie and it fills me up and it has everything I need in it. This has a ton of different vitamins in it, but it also has folic acid in it, which is super cool because that's like the main thing from your prenatal vitamin that you need. So I love that I'm getting a ton of protein and then I'm getting folic acid in this as well. So it really is customized for pregnancy. Obviously, big disclaimer, ask your doctor or consult with your doctor before you try anything. I'm not a health professional, so I'm not trying to tell you what vitamins to take. I'm just saying this is something I found that I really loved recently. My doctor said it was okay, so I've been making these. They're really good protein shakes if you're in the market for something similar. Okay, and then the very last thing I wanted to mention are actually these basic t-shirts that I have that you guys have probably seen me wearing in like every video. These are maternity t-shirts, but as you can see, they don't look like them, which is what makes them so amazing. So I get so many questions about where I get my basics for maternity clothes, and I'm actually planning a whole maternity style video as well too, so I'll talk more in depth in that video. But I did want to shout these out because these are obviously something I rock all the time. I have these t-shirt versions. I have them in pretty much every single color, and then I have multiples of the exact same colors too, and then they also make tank versions that you guys have probably seen me wearing in different videos as well. So I get these at Target. They're just from their Isabel maternity line, and I love them because they don't have the ruching down the side. So they just look like a normal t-shirt, but they have a lot of length to them. So they cover my whole bump, but they also work really well with leggings. I don't feel like I'm showing off too much or that I'm not comfortable with, like, you know how sometimes you wear leggings with shirts that are just a little too short? These are not those short shirts. These shirts cover everything and they really stretch with your bump too. So my first pregnancy, I started wearing them around like 18 weeks or so, and I wore them all the way up until I delivered. And I think I did the same this time. They're just a good basic everyday go-to t-shirt. And they've actually like redone some of the fabric since my first pregnancy. And so in one of my videos, I have a white tank on that I got a lot of questions on. And that one is actually a little bit more, not scuba-like material, but it's a little more like, I don't know, silky smooth than these ones from a couple years ago. But I've seen these in the store recently too, so would highly recommend. And if you're in the market for maternity basics, stock yourself up. They're like $10 each, literally. I think the tanks are $9.99 and the tees are $12.99 or something like that. Maybe $14.99. I don't know. They're super affordable though, which is why I just continue to buy a ton of them and just wear them nonstop. Whew. Okay, I'm out of breath. That's all I have for today's lifestyle favorites video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know what some of your favorites are or any other video requests you have. Leave me a comment. And as you can tell, my setup is a little different today because we are in the thick of moving. The next video you see from me will be our empty house tour. I'm super excited. We get the keys tomorrow morning. So the next video you see from me will be that, and then we'll have lots of like moving vlogs and decorating videos and all of that good stuff. So more to come soon. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.